too. And they have three more garages on the side.
And it's bomb on it.
And then we have a basketball court. All right, we're on to the next home. Hello, honey. Let's go check it out. It's a pretty nice neighborhood. Nice. RV parking. So let's go check this out. Okay. Hey, this is house number 5. It is sold. So look at that. Laundry room. Looking at it, all right. Keep going down the hallway. So, yeah, outside. We'll definitely go outside in a minute. But we keep going here. This is another room, kind of like a family loft. We got the game room here. Ping pong table. Look, this big opening to go outside, which we'll go in a minute here. We'll go this outer room first. Okay, let's go outside. Check out the gym this way. Yeah, this is an indoor gym. Check that out. So you got the weight room here. Ooh, cool. Okay. And then we have a basketball court over here. It's a nice gym. You could do a tennis court down here too, not just volleyball, but tennis court. Coming back outside, admiring the nice pool. Yeah, this is master bedroom bath, shower. Honey, have outdoor shower too right there. Yeah, we have the indoor shower and an outdoor shower.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going upstairs. So there's a tea room right here.
I tried to like shine my light on this.
Outdoor again, outdoor kitchen.
Anh bóp anh đi.
Okay, so this is the RV garage. It's pretty big. So look how big this RV garage is here. It fits a boat in the back too. And they have three more garages on the side of the house here. And there's also a pad here too. So this is it.
Guys, this is house number 5. It is sold. This house is pretty nice. It has a indoor, a basketball court, tennis court too, and an upstairs movie theater. And it has a nice RV pad and a parking for the RV too inside. And thank you for watching. If you did like the video, smash the like button and you know, subscribe, push the subscribe button. If you're interested in buying a home, purchasing a home here in Southern Utah, contact me. I'm a realtor here with Equity Real Estate.